SolveYourTech.com, your source for how-to guides and tutorials.
Welcome to our video about how to disable automatic driving mode on iPhone 15. If this guide helps you out, then please consider subscribing and liking this video. If you find that your iPhone is automatically entering the driving focus mode, even if you're only sitting in a car and not driving, then you might have found that it's pretty inconvenient. If you would like to disable this automatic driving mode, then you can do so by opening the Settings app. You can then scroll down and choose Focus, and then you're gonna select Driving from the list of options here. If you don't have a driving option here, then you can tap the plus button at the top right corner of the screen, and you'll be able to select Driving from the list of options there. But assuming that you do have the driving mode, then you can select that, and then you can scroll down, and you're gonna tap this While Driving button in the Turn On Automatically section. Here you're going to want to choose the manually option from the list of options in the top section, and you're also going to want to make sure that activate with CarPlay is turned off. So as long as neither of these two options is selected and you have manually chosen, then that means that you will have disabled the automatic driving focus mode on your iPhone.
Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this one. For additional information on this topic and to read the entire article, click the link in the description to visit SolveYourTech.com.